is started on multiple occasions. They are without a doubt the squad we were after. Mercenary, we'll be relying on your firepower. Destroy them all. Your priority is to annihilate the enemy. Destroy anything that gets in your way. No restraint is necessary. This place is no longer of concern to us. Wipe them out, no matter what. Understood? The enemy is largely divided among three locations. We are well prepared. Near the castle to the north, and the settlement to the east. Take care of the enemy at the oil well up ahead first. Thank you. operations have finished. The operation is a success. I know I ordered it, but you certainly did a thorough job leveling this place. I knew they would try to make their last stand here. We could not have gone through with this operation if there were any immigrants left in this place. Everything turned out fine since we made it in time. But I never expected it would take so long to convince them. This nation still has much to learn. Sarah worried about the immigrants even before this. She always did what she could to help them. I'm just glad I was able to respect her wishes in the end. Soldiers have the power to take the lives of many. And sometimes, we have no choice. But it also means facing the fact that your enemy has that same power, and will use it. It was against my wishes, but Sarah insisted on joining the military. I know